What's going on, gamers? Today, we're going to learn how to join a Valheim server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Valheim is a survival exploration game set in a Norse mythology world. You can craft weapons, construct bases, and slay anyone who gets in your way. Whether you play by yourself or with your friends, the dangerous world is eager to challenge you. And from small enemies to epic boss fights, you'll need to gear up and prepare yourself for the brutal survival world. Whether you want to make your own or join someone else's server, learning how to join the first time can be a bit confusing to those who are new to the game, so let's go over how easy it is to do. Head to your Apex server panel and log in. Scroll down to the IP address port section and copy your IP address. Next, launch Valheim and select Start Game. Create or select a character and then press Start, and then go to the Join Game section and press Join IP. Paste your copied IP address and port from earlier and then press Connect. To join through a community browser, launch Valheim and then select Start Game. Create or select your character, and then press Start. Head to the Join Game section, and then select Community. Find and click on the server you want to join, and then press Connect. Now let's go over some common issues. If you get a failed to connect error, often this just means that the game's client is unable to reach the server. To fix this, try restarting your server to make sure it's fully online. After a minute or two, you can try again, and if issues are still occurring, just make sure that your IP address is typed correctly. If the server asks for a password, generally all community-based servers are going to require a password in order to join. However, if you're asked for a password on your own server, you will need to remove it or change it to something that you would like to use. To do this, head into your Apex server panel, find the Customizations tab on the left-hand side, and make sure your password is blank or change it to something that you would like to use. Once it is, restart the server and try to join again. Running around and defeating bosses is only half of the fun when it comes to playing Valheim. Building up your server is a great way to add your own touch to your gameplay, and if you want to, your friends can join too. Now that you know how to join a Valheim server, it's time to start playing. That's it for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.